Outcome. Does that indicate that after 6 years in the Oval Office,